Irfan Khan will soon head to Hyderabad to promote his upcoming film Madari. The actor hopes to take out time and turn into a tourist for a day to visit the iconic Charminar of the city. Irfan has been on a promotion spree since a long time. He visited his hometown Jaipur on Wednesday for the promotions. The actor's representative said in a statement, Irfan is looking forward to visiting Hyderabad for promoting Madari. On completing the promotional activities, the actor wants to visit the Charminar and also relish the delicacies of the city. The story of Madari revolves around Irfan's character and it also stars Jimmy Shegan in pivotal role. It also has Irfan's wife, Sutapa Sikdar, as one of the producers. It is all set to release on July 15.